Skeleton warrior. In here? No. Nothing in here. Alright. Oh! What? Are you what? You're a lich! What the hell? Fighting for my life! Fighting for my life! Whoa! I didn't expect to find that. Mummy wrappings, griffin's feather, and root bulb northern. Yikes! I did not think that would happen. Just in case there's another. Or something almost as dangerous, we'll rest here. Okay. That was crazy. I don't like when they appear. I don't like when they appear as anything other than a boss monster. Like we did. Like what happened in the last stage quest. Okay. I just checked to make sure I'm not looping around to places I've already been. It's always anticlimactic when we find the enemy we want right away. But that was pretty epic with the lich, though. Alright, we continue on. We've been here. We haven't gone that way. That's the entrance teleporter? Unfortunately, you can't go in reverse. Alright, so I'm gonna teleport back. Throw my stuff in here. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have that equipped. I don't know if I should go to this place. Well, we still have that whole way to go. And we have that. So unfortunately, every time you teleport, you reset this thing. So we have to set it again. It's the recall point. You have to anchor it. Alright, so let's go this way. I don't like being that low on mana, but we've rested enough, I think. Zombie? Mummy? Oh. There's nothing! That's what I hate, I was trying to, like, go this way to, like, eliminate that point, and it was the other way. So now I want to get back here. As far as I can see, that's the only way we haven't explored. So, we have to go up to go down, something like that. Just double checking there's no door on this side, okay. Here, so up through here. I continue up, I think. Whoops. Just check this in case I missed it. No, I didn't want the crappy shield and the bell. There's no door. Okay, so we have to go this way. Oh, it's a dead end. I have to use the skull. I think. How do I get over there? Can't get there from here. I was in that tunnel in the first place, so there's gotta be a way to get back to it again. A turn or something. That's the exit. This way too. I'm going that way. Over and across. It goes. Oh wait, wait. Okay. I'm pretty sure it's this way. Oops. Yeah, that doesn't work. I see. Yeah, and it goes down. It do go down. Okay. So the skull is here. And we went here, explored all this crap, and then went up, but we didn't finish going down this way. That's what it is. Right, we went that way. Ooh. What's in there? What is in there? Oh my god, what? It's a gargoyle. I one shot killed it. Okay. I was a little afraid of it. I've come across gargoyles before, but it's been a while. Even when I was playing. We like stopped seeing them and started running into other creatures. I'm trying to get the drop on them, that's why I'm sneaking around. I need more sneak skill and backstabbing skill. I'm getting to the point where sometimes they don't see me even if I'm not sneaking. At least not right away. Well, it looks funny. That's what I hate. I never know which way to look. Okay. Alright, they both come up. I don't know why sometimes we hear birds down here. Okay, we got a single door at the top. Oh, it's not even a door. Oh, it's this kind of room. A lot of times it's empty, sometimes there are creatures hiding behind the little dividers and stuff. It just looks like the kind of place like gas would pump through here and they'd kill people. If there's anyone here, it's a human. Nope, no one here, okay. So this way, right? Right. That light just came on. This place is empty. There's nobody up in these top floors. So I'm not completely convinced of that, otherwise I wouldn't be sneaking anymore. Oh. Okay. Well, now I'm convinced. There's probably that other way we saw that we didn't go. I think that's it. I think we've seen everything. Unless I'm missing something. Okay. I'm satisfied that we're complete. I don't think we found anything else. Alright, let's go back. Oh, What's the name of the place again? I found a note from Elizoria Ashley saying that she is expected at Baalasunah Hollow after trying to bribe me. So I don't go there. I guess I'll go there now. It's actually added to my quest, which I didn't realize. I'm used to getting these little things sometimes, like go to this dungeon and it's just a random dungeon. As far as I know, but this is part of the quest. So Baalasunah, I guess I'm going there. I mean, I have plenty of time left to return this. A stream gurgles nearby. A spring bubbles from the ground. Anything good? Where am I heading? None of your business. That's a very black tree. Never mind. Thought it might be the entrance. It might be this. Oops. Okay. So what are we doing here, pray tell? Making sure that's still on, because it got really dark. Oh. I've got something very important. Well, I'm gonna come across a rat. That doesn't worry me. Anchor. How's my dagger? I use it to bash things, but still almost new. Okay. Hopefully this is still a random smaller dungeon. So these doesn't have the blinding white steps like the other staircase did. Supposed to be an earthquake or something? That rumbling sound, I don't remember hearing that. Greetings! Ooh, dwarven buckler. A potion recipe. Shadow form. Malachite, black rose, rainwater, and nectar. Steel weapons. Leather armor. Does this... kind of looks like it goes up, right? Look what that one really... steep one. Well, it can't be it. There's gotta be a secret door or something, because I just came here to kill a warrior and get a potion recipe. I don't think that's likely. Check the secret doors. Interesting shadow, huh? Yeah, that rumbling sound is new. Just looking for anything to pop up saying open on a wall. Very strange. Look at that. Let me just finish looking just in case there's another one. Okay. So what kind of liquid is this? Well, that's not liquid, right? I thought it was. It's sand. I don't know why I'm kind of nervous as to what I'll find. That this is hidden back here with this long tunnel is kind of... I don't know. I feel unnerved. There's another door, huh? Isn't it? That's a bear. There's a crack. You know, that makes it look like it's a... secret wall, but no. Secret door. Zombie. Arr. Oh, we got one of these. Oh! 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 The giant! How do you get in there? How would you get out of there? Oh! You did get out of there. Not sure how. Werewolf's blood and a red poppy. Oops. I don't know if that's a teleport. It's something. Wait a second. Before I mess with it, though, I'd rather see where this goes. We're going up to another door. Another one. I'm in trouble fitting through the door, aren't you? Fairy dragon scales. Door. Okay, a couple bears. Go so fast up these things. Where are them bears? So who are we gonna find? It's called N. Greetings. How are you doing today? Oh, you're hurting? I wonder why. Ooh, there you go. Daedric Flail. That's awesome. To sell, because I don't use blunt weapons. That's pretty amazing, though. There's another giant. And some bears somewhere. Okay. Actually, don't... Oh, there's another one of those. Oh! Hello! Haha! How you like that trick? Oh, you got a lot of hit points. Too many hit points. I gotta get rid of some of those for you. Barbarian, huh? An arrow. It sounds like there's wind through here. Alright, so here's another one. Oh, that one shows up as solid. Alright, so we've got this, and we've got this. And I think I've explored everywhere else? Oh. I just stepped through. Oh. I'm over here. Okay, that's the entrance teleporter. Should be able to loot these racks. You know, if you're gonna show them and be something. This is the... I'm like... I can't hit it. It's probably the 3D models. I went through a couple of these. Teleporters. Where the hell am I? Oh, okay. Just check for secret doors, because this is... Oh my. What kind of staircase is this? Really? I have to jump up. It's... So... Steps are so... high. Another bear. Oh, I've got a wheel. Oh boy. Huh. A skull. Oh my god. I don't suppose this skull is a teleporting one. I know. Lock level 255. You gonna break it? If anyone can break it, it's you, buddy. I'm not sure it's even this door he's trying to break. So this is a great place to use the skeleton key. If it's a magically held lock with a magic spell undo it, grant you, I haven't had a lot of success with this spell. See what I mean? That's gotta be the limit though. 255. I gotta come back here. Oh, what about this? Maybe that will open it. Ha! I did. You missed. I did not. Gorgon snake, Daedra heart, and giant scorpion stinger. Interesting. A lot of empty bookcases. Jumping and mysticism. Oops, that's not it. Mysticism is for casting recall. And that's 17%. And what else? Jumping? 24%. That's why I love how all this stuff still increases. Once you get to a certain point in Skyrim, all the... There's a fire back there. Right. Saying once you get to a certain point in Skyrim, your skills stop increasing. That's part of the fun, is seeing them increase like that. Oh, we've got another one of these. Hmm. Oh. That's it. Well, the end goal of all this can't just be to kill a giant. So we'll try going through in there. See where we end up. Sorry, I keep saving a lot. Let's never mind then. Close quarters. So he appeared on this. Pine Ranch Northern. Hmm. Nothing happens when I click it, though it might be some kind of healing thing. Where are we now? Okay. That's the exit. We still have a few other... We have, like, two other doors to go through. Ah, you saw me. You stinker. I have the high ground. You could never succeed. Ow. More exploring this. Long hallway of doom and door. Ah. I don't know why there's rats. Let's see. This is all still new stuff. I guess this is another. This is a huge dungeon now. So this must be a manual dungeon. I haven't seen this before, right? It's still new stuff, okay. I thought there was going to be something really cool at the top of that. That counts as a backstab. Ooh, a Daedric Saber. Elven Staff. I wonder if it links up over here somewhere, somehow. Okay. Yeah, the rumbling sounds are either unique to this dungeon, or a dungeon I haven't been in yet, or it's added with the new version.